Oh, Madeline! A day of rain. So we're gonna lose out on a day, unfortunately.
They said.
It's gonna rain all day long. So we have to top our bodies up with some Tim Hortons, you know. The Canadian way. The Canadian style. That's the only way. So we're going to Pierce now, yeah?
Yep.
Pierce C?
Yep.
Yep, yeah. 45 minutes probably. So. So we're really just kind of going with the flow right now today, taking it easy, and we're not going to do much because it's raining all day long. And then the rest of the week is sunny, so we're lucky in that way. So yeah, that's everything today.
Nothing is stopping us from having a day at the beach.
A day at the beach in the rain.
Preparing some tea and lunch.
Yes, some green tea and some hot chocolate, followed by some eggs, and I'm gonna make some pasta sauce.
Yeah, so unfortunately today it's raining all day, but we found this little beach close to Perth.
The weather is beautiful today, the sun is shining, the birds are singing, and whales everywhere.
We all happy, still making the best of the situation.
It's more of a relaxation day, taking it easy. Just enjoying our company.
Well, yeah, but today we really can't see much, so yeah, we take it easy today, and tomorrow we go to Perth. And we just stay here because in Perth it's like there's a lot of tourists and it's expensive to stay in here. Just stay here because it's free parking.
Exactly. The water's boiled, Madeline.
We stayed at Percy for two nights and explored the surrounding landscapes. Very friendly people with a very nice atmosphere. We also decided to go and explore the Bonaventure National Park, which is seen by a boat on the day. There's a good chance you'll see seals and whales swimming around the islands. Also one of a kind boat display with thousands of gannet seagulls, beautiful wildlife, wild mushrooms, foxes, and many other animals. The boat will cost you around $40 plus $10 into the park. Well worth the investment in my opinion, especially on a sunny day. One special fact was that it reminded me of my home country, Ireland, because it has a similar environment. Also, the island isn't livable anymore, but all the old architecture still remains on the island for you to see. Now let's check the Percy Rock from a different perspective. This video is one of many. See you soon. Thanks for watching.